Here's some of the chewing or scratching that was done to the straps over the last several months from July to December. Now this one stayed on the tree pretty good. The other, something tried to get through there, and that is not a cut. Something was working in a pattern, and this thing barely was still hanging on the tree. Whatever it was could have kept going, but was either interrupted or decided to stop at that point to let you know, hey, I could have taken your stuff.